doesn't matter who's up with him there. The cover's just come across. The game has just turned on his head.
Three guys there, eyes on the ball, takes the ball, step up, and off he goes, and then has the acceleration to get away from the cover. I think he enjoyed it.
Oh, let's fight.
Spent the afternoon talking about the golden nugget today. Seen a second row try from Exeter in this game.
Well, he looked like he had the legs to go all the way. He's still lying down on the floor, and I actually think he's lying down because he's thinking about the video review on Monday morning. And he did well, didn't he? Stretched his arm out, pinned back his ears, and well, just a presence of Henshaw seemed to tackle him.
Get all the sheep off the pitch. I've shipped over one of them. We don't see it.
so long as they go on to win the game, I would imagine the lads will be quite pleased with that happen. Absolutely inexplicable, isn't it?
Please. Scrum.
Well, that's fabulous banter material, but it was great vision again.